Ugh, this is going to be a bigger disaster than Y2Gay.
3, 2, 1!
I hope my dad's not watching ABC!